Annika Welty is the winner of the 2017 Evelyn Gates Award, winning not only the top volleyball player in the Metro, but it also came with great emotions.
It was just really cool because last year, since I was nominated for it and didn't get to win it, it was just so meaningful because so many great athletes have won it before, and it was good to be a part of that.
Erin Haniger, a 2005 Evelyn Gates Award winner, has been living out her accomplishment since her days here at Park Hill South.
I had someone tell me one time after I won this award, do this award proud, make them proud. And so I've always kept that with me. When you win these honors in high school and you know that you're going to come back for these things and you know you're going to be, looked at for years, you have a sense of responsibility too.
Annika looks to follow up her award-winning season and continue her success on and off the court at Creighton University in Nebraska.
When I went on my visits that I went on, the team and the coaches were so welcoming and they were so fun when I was there, and they just made me feel a part of the family, and they made me want to go there.
This award is just the first step into the long career ahead of her. Signing off for the Southside Scoop, I'm Stephen Personelli.